Third one is quantitative adjectives. So quantitative adjectives show how much quantity of a thing is, or how much quantity of a thing meant for. For example, in a sentence, if you see, I did not eat any apple. So here, any is talking about the quantity. So quantity, any, nothing. So any is a quantitative adjective. He ate much bread. So much is talking about the quantity, much. So it is a quantitative adjective. You drink little milk. Little qualifying milk, it's a noun, and little is a quantity, so it's a quantitative adjective. So quantitative adjectives talk about quantity.